There are some people that chicken is too sweet. It is nice to have three wives and two husbands. And they love to put up all the flag in the world and fool themselves. You know what? I'm doing Hanuman Puja and I'm asking God for the blessing and the power to get strong. Hanuman Baba, give me health and strength. Give me your energy. Sit over my house in that little red flag that we put on the roof when the men are climbing. And give me the power to continue doing the wrong thing. Some people are here. But remember, please remember, don't say we did it and we didn't say. Remember, for everything that you do, there's this little thing called karma. And when your body starts to ring, and your body starts to twist, and you want to know, why am I going through this pain and trouble? Please remember every lie you utter to your wife or to your husband. Remember when you come home and this lady cooked food for you, but you don't eat that next lady food. Remember it, she came, I buy food for you. Remember when your mouth says it, because one day, when we all go and we stand before young men, yeah, if you've ever gone to a Hare Krishna temple and you've seen people put chandan like this, not in the middle here, they put it here, but on their great gurus that have passed away, and tonight I have some little keychains that they give away to children with the one of them. They put the chandan for them here, because on this side is Chitra, and on this side is Gupta. And in the court of Yamraj, before he asks you a question, a spiritual fox is coming up. He says, come on. Come out, Chitra and Gupta, and two deer-like forms, they come out and take human form, human size form. And they start to go through all your deeds in secret, in hiding, in darkness, in night, in daylight, in twilight, dusk, dawn. What you did, you will be here. Believe me. Tonight, Loba Asur drops his head to Ganesh, and he calls out for mercy. Please clasp your hands as we echo the sentiment of prayer. Please, ladies, cover your head.
Namaste.
Tonight with your children, those of you sitting with your children, put your hand on top of their head. As Ganesh Baba replies in this prayer, tonight I'm going to give gifts to your children, but I want to declare why. Because of the God, the innocence, the purity. If you see me, Arti, a child tonight, please understand the example that I am setting. that children are worthy of devotion when they live a righteous life. When they develop properly into those type of adults that we are proud to say we knew them when they were small.
Bhave Kritamidam Sotram.
Sabrina, put your hand in the belly. And all pregnant babies, put your hand in the stomach. And bless that child inside.
Mama Bhakti Vivardhanam Bhavishyati Cha Sukhyash Pagate Shivavati Pradhanyam Bhukti Mukti Pradham Chaiva Putri Pautra Dikam Tatha Dhana Dhanyadikam Swaram Labhate Tena Nishchayadikam. Om Shri Ganesh Aya Namaha.
The person who is able to repeat this prayer, the person who is able to listen to this prayer, the person who says this prayer for the children and grandchildren, may those children and grandchildren always have prosperity, health, and choice and blessings of Ganesh power. Principle Sri Ganesh Bhagavan ki jai. Lobha Asur, he says, Prabhu, I don't want to be your enemy. I don't understand too much about being better. I am who I am. But with your blessings, Prabhu, may you help me. May you better me. And Lobha Asur is told, may you remain with me. And I will help you. I will transform you. And Ganesh Baba takes Lobha Asur and he becomes the lotus flower. If you ever see Ganesh Baba has a lotus flower in his hand, it is the personality that was causing lustful thoughts against his mother. And he keeps that person in the form of a flower in his hand to show, as some writers or some interpreters, some schools of thought, to show the transformation from a beast to beautiful. As he kept this person and always has him there, reminding everybody that when your mind, when your body, especially for the teenagers here, when your hormone system is putting you out of control and everybody apparently thinks you're sexy, thinks you're nice, and you're getting tied up with that, Ganesh Baba, dear parents, is the form we pray to for that wisdom to know better, to do better, to act better, and don't act like a fool. Principle Sri Ganesh Bhagavan ki. Oh, I was asked to repeat for the benefit of everybody. Very quickly, someone asked me the chant, the verb. Please listen what you have to do going forward. On the fourth night, on the chant night in the month of Ashwin, which is September to October, do bury our flowers. For the people that want to know what these flowers represent with the different names, right? We're going to have to do that one more. Duparia flowers, dipped in ghee, gives all the blessings and happiness that a person wants. On the chowk night in the month of Kartik, October to November, a person uses urdi, dipped in ghee, and for the person that is trying to awaken mantra for jari purpose, for protection purpose, they want to get some form of siddhi. That person will be able to get that. And you chowk in the month of November into December, the person takes the Bhattakya flowers and they dip it into the ghee and they offer it, they are going to get the ability to have children. The person who has a lot of enemies, the person who has a lot of confrontation on their job, the person who is bewildered due to sorrow and depression, they will be able to overcome it. in the month, the child in the month of Paush, which is December into January, the person uses the bamboo leaf, meaning the branch, not necessarily just a single leaf, but the branch dipped in ghee. That person that would like to win favor with a person who has a ministerial position, the king, the person working in government, etc. The judge in the court, they're going to be able to have favor with them. The person who in the month of January to February, that child takes salt, this is rock salt, touching into the offers into the fire for the family, for the child that is having problems, you know, to control them, to listen to them, etc. Even the employee, for the manager, for the person who has a business yet, like when you want to have your employees working with you and following your plan rather than their plan, this is one prayer that you can do, and by the blessings of Ganesh Baba, they will listen, they will follow your leadership. On the job day from February into March, around that Shivratri time, from the Amanthus tree, we use the leaves, touching it into what is called rock salt. And for the person that would like to have a beautiful, for that lady in particular, that would like to have a beautiful husband with personality traits, being beautiful but also externally beautiful, she will be able to achieve that husband. For the person that would like to have a boy child or to have a child, you use the lemon seed, dip it in the ghee, and you offer it, and this is from March, April, sorry, and for that person that would like to have a child, they will have that. For the person that would be in want of protection from different types of illness, heart sickness to overcome, etc., you take the flowers from the mustard seed or the mustard plant, dip it in the ghee, and you make offerings to Ganesh Baba. Sometimes when he has the blue color or the blue hue, that is the form you're focusing on, you get that name and use it. On the chalk day from May to June, the person uses white rose and they offer dipped in ghee, they offer this into the flowers, and that person's intellect, in particular for students, this is a very effective and potent prayer to use. On the chalk night in the month of Ashad, from June to July, a person that offers lotus flower dipped in ghee and offered the Ganesh Baba in fire. For older people, for sickly people that have terminal illness, mukti, everlasting salvation, is the benefit of doing that hour. In the month of Shravan, or July to August, just before the Ganesh Jayanti comes around again, we use the seru flowers dipped in ghee, and that person that would like to overcome the effects of Jambi food, spirit, etc. If you would like to have the siddhi of any devta, for the people that follow the Shakti path, where God and He deposits a part of His energy upon your body for the purpose of helping and healing, a person would like to develop and hone that skill, they can get closer to God via the offering of this, so that they will be able to help themselves, their family, and everybody. Prem Swarup Shri Ganesh Bhagwan Ki Jai. Let's do one bhajan. Ram and Chandra. What, you know, obviously I will chant. I'll ask Pandit to do that havan for me now. And Panditji, when that havan is done, we're going to invite everybody to come up and do a little offering. I don't want to go too late tonight at all.
Yeah.
Permit me, I'm going to come down from here now because I need to start a new worship for these children. There are some very small children, Diana, Sabrina, and if I'm forgetting anybody, please forgive me. Bindu, I think she's here, but I think they're in front of you already. Sabrina and Diana, please just come to the front so everybody will find you very easy. And don't worry, Sabrina, you will get to give your gifts just after, but I would like to, I got something for you. Everybody, let's sing just a little bit. And my partner is finished with his hand, we'll continue with the bigger part and everything. I just want to come over here. Pray so we will now put in our hand here.
Gotta put it in. Everybody just send the churn one place. You have any churn to the back? And then
I'm gonna make it.
China.
Come join in, all the people coming to come.
Asho,
so don't you get something?
Hey, camera, make sure they have just some
Thank you.
जय भोला बंदारी शिव कर, जय भोला बंदारी, जय कला शिवति शिव शंकर, सब जग के जय भोला बंदारी शिव कर, जय भोला बंदारी, जय भोला बंदारी शिव कर, जय भोला बंदारी, जय कैलाश पति शिव शंकर, जय कैलाश पति शिव शंकर, सब जग के जय भोला बंदारी।
Marina. For those of you sitting down, please raise your hands. As you come up, you're going to come by me just to get the ashes from the fire on your forehead. Remember, we've been using different type of special wood for this home. This home bone was not empty throughout this year. And these ashes have accumulated. As puja was done during the day, during the night. Children, please listen. You got all the gifts now. Please listen, shall we?
Everybody,
Shiva Hari,
and we say role, just guidance to take wheels from the back. You know, I'm on the board of the school feeding program, and these boys came today and they cook different kind of delicacy. I don't know if you ever had Biden pie. Blend the Biden, mix it with cheese, and make a pie of it. What a deal. Everybody, please make sure and leave it for me. Everybody's invited to join us from here. We'll be loading it on a van. Whether Rishi or somebody, Mommy talk to somebody, I'm not sure which van we're moving with, I don't know that. And for those of you that are closer to the Princess Town side, where the ground is in Lutyens, where the branch road meets the main road. If we're starting from right here, we're going to walk into a side street. And the river is going to be right there. It's not very deep, but deep enough to take people with you. Everybody is invited. Please come if you're here.
Smile up.
Thank you.
नमस्कारम् केशवा प्रतिग्रक्षतिं
ज्ञानिकानि च पापानि जन्मन्तरकृतानिश्च तानि तानि प्रदक्षन्ति प्रदक्षिणाये प्रले प्रले Put your hand and help clean off the lazy boy to give Akshan. Get your hand and come and help. Anybody would like to come and touch, feel free to do so. All we have to do is lift Danish Baba. We're going to walk around the belly. So I need Kevin. Kevin, you might have to use your muscle to help you lift him. This is called Visarjan. Ma. Oma. Go for it. Ali, Ali. Okay, my present. Clean up Ganesh Baba, take your hand. Take your hand and wash him. And ask him, thank you for being here. Prabhu. Prabhu, thank you for being here. Thank you for your blessing. We wish to prepare you now to move. And as we begin that process, as we begin the procedure tonight, as we conclude our reading, we have to be humble. Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shakti Rupena Samsthita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namah Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shraddha Rupena Samsthita Namastasyai. Everyone by Murti pray. Namastasyai 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 Namo Namah Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Kranti Rupena Samsthita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namah Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Vishnu Meiti Shabdita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namah Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Chaya Rupena Samsthita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namah Om Gauri Sutaya Ganeshaya Nabhisheshaya Bhaktavatsala Shri Ganeshaya Shantikaya Om Shri Ganeshaya Namo Namah. After we clean off him, Pandit took off his shawl and this was a little water and little shoulders and them who have been sitting for night after night. Ram Singh, you get involved. Everybody just pass your hand a little bit and bathe him as it were. Just before we move off with him, we begin the journey at this time as we are about to do our final prayer. Akashatam patitam pujyam Yatha prashatim susagaram Sarvodhivam Namastaram Vimneshwaram Vaj Vimneshwaram 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 For everything I've learned, for every opportunity I got, for every piece of fruit that I shared in your name, for every meal that I shared, Ganesh Baba, bless me. Everybody take the time to say your prayers. Say your prayers before that murti start to move. Ganesh Baba, tonight, as I am given the opportunity to lift you, God, may you allow yourself to be moved. May you allow yourself to be lifted. But Prabhu, may you bless us. For those that have sickness, that those that have children, pray for what is important in your life. Jai Shivanandana Vigneshwaram Pranavanandam Devi Sutam. He Devi Nayaka Vigneshwaram Nityadayaka Gauri Sutam. Vigneshwaram Bhaj Vigneshwaram. Vigneshwaram Bhaj Vigneshwaram. Sharanam Sharanam Vigneshwaram, Vigneshwaram, Bhaj Vigneshwaram. Sadgunatam Gauri Sutam. Jai Shivanandana Vigneshwaram Ganavanandam Devi Sutam. Everybody, bow to that murti. Bow to that murti. For those of you in the audience, those of you that stayed back, standing where you are, pay your pranam. Get your ashivad. Get your blessings. And prepare now after everybody bows. After everybody bows and gets their blessing, if there's anybody down here who'd like to come and bow, please take it.
Yeah. Day after day after day and did puja. Prabhu, in this temple, we pray collectively every Tuesday, every Sunday for our people that are sick, that sometimes have their trials and tribulation in their homes, with their children, with their family, husband, wife, whatever. Prabhu, there are many people that have problems with their financial situation, in their business, with land, you name it, they have it. And Ganesh Baba, these people made the effort. They fasted, they did hawan, they did bhajan, they did cooking, they made sweets. When Baba said only laddu, people wanted to make manbo. When I didn't want to make sweets, sweets started coming from all sides. Dear Lord, may you bless them richly. Ganesh Baba, this wasn't a one person or a one family show. And dear Lord, I want to bless them. I would like you to bless these people with health and strength and love for one another. Dear Lord, for those that live in this village, whatever strife, whatever miscommunication, dear Lord, let it go to rest. And let the love that flowed continue to flow. Prabhu, this is our prayer tonight. For those that are journeying from distance, for those that are looking on still as we are recording for the television, dear Lord, bless them that next year, Prabhu, when you come in the form of the murti, in the form of the energy that every person felt night after night, they would be with us, they would be able to reach here. For all those people that have not gotten the opportunity or the karma to reach in this place where prayer was done for so long, Prabhu, we pray collectively, bless them and help them. Send a light, send an energy into their life so that they will find themselves in betterment and prayer. Dear Lord, my last prayer tonight is for the first prayers I as Keshava did in this temple. Prabhu, many years ago, on one fateful Diwali morning, I did my first Bedi Puja here for Kamla Ramdia. And Prabhu, that wonderful mother, she died recently. And as somebody who considered her a mother, her children were friends and schoolmates. As we all know her to be a loving, laughing, jokey, jovial person. Prabhu, we pray collectively for wherever she might be, let her know her friends and family pray for her. And we all wish her well. Ganesh Baba, remove any obstacle, any hindrance in her path. And give Uncle Case, Rishi and Reshma and their families, the grandson, Robin, the world of blessing, the world of support. And Ganesh Baba, keep them on the righteous path. Together, everybody. Muriyari. Baba Moriyadi. Avi, all the help now and put together and lift him. Lift Ganesh Baba. Kevin, I feel you got her. I don't know how we're doing this if on your shoulder. It's not that heavy. Shiva, get in there and help him.
Ask him for permission to lift him. Ganesh Baba, make yourself light. And we're going together.
Moriyadi. Baba Moriyadi.
Touch down to Mother Earth, Parvati Mata, and ask her to bless you and bless your family. Jai Ho, Jai Ho, Moshaka Vahana, Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari, Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari, Jai Nath Narayana Vasudeva. Govinda Jai Jai Gopal Jai Jai
Govinda Jai Jai Gopal Jai Jai
Radha Ramana Hari
Govinda Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jai Jai
Shri
class behind. Okay. Even if you haven't got the opportunity to write it down there, you'll do it after. This class behind and speak to him. This is in his last moment, dear Prabhu. It is said that the person that is able to conclude this prat, conclude this puja on this last night, dear Lord, it is as if they were fasting from water for your benefit and for your happiness.
That they take the energy that they exerted in singing and playing the instrument, those that are here tonight, those that were here throughout the year, wherever they live, wherever they have their home, their job, Ganesh Baba, tonight may you bless them. And together we pray one voice, everybody, as we conclude this part, at 2:30, we're going to start that prayer. When Tasa will start to sing in this village, at that early hour, signaling the moving of our Lord. Dear Lord, may you allow us to go and have back and prep on our, prepare to come back and be out.
बोलो श्री गणेश भगवान की उमापति महादेव की पवन पुत्र हनुमान की श्री आर शक्ति माता की वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय जय सीताराम सीताराम एवरीबॉडी
Yeah.